boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2, and it's do-over time. So, it appears that this guy is still alive. If you follow him fast enough, I just haven't seen him stay alive just yet. But let's see if we can. All outposts are responding right now. Later on, outpost 2 won't be responding. Okay, let's get to you. And Raiders. Tribute, Mad Monks, Mark of Titan, oh yeah, what's your name? Public Enemy, Titan's Peace, Titan. Okay, so let's try to follow him closely now. Oh, she's already dead anyway.
This is Outpost 1. Come in. Yeah, I need a replacement.
Oh, and he's dead anyway. Oh, give me a second here.
Pleasure to see you, Rangers.
Okay, Doc's back. Skills. Points, yes.
Always a pleasure to see you, Rangers.
How terrible! We gotta help find his wife.
Yeah.
Outpost 1 reporting. All clear. Outpost 3. Outpost 2 reporting. Report. No. 10-4 type B.
Potten Raiders tribute. Help. Basically, we gotta pass him, otherwise we ain't gonna make it.
This is Werewolf Wally. Ow! How did you from Radio BMW in the heart of downtown Damada. Are you tired? Hungry? Lost in the trackless reaches of the wind? Then point your tired shifty toward the friendliest little town in Arizona.
Let's get the encounter started. Yes, okay. Stagger. Yes. Oh shit, he's gonna run off, isn't he? Fuck. Okay, Takayuki, go after him. Gonna need to make it a lot more sloppy. Oh well, his wife is dead anyway. Cripple, that's different than staggered though. I have a plan. he needs to get closer. But he can't just... Oh. We are almost at the Mad Monk territory ourselves now. Oh wait, actually. I mean, we're Mad Monk material right here. Let's create more targets, yo. Okay, the badgers are focusing on the player. That's good to know. Goody. Just no friendly fire, please. It is so messy. You know what? Let's get physical here. Was this here before? Smash this one. Yeah, Ralphie, now shoot it. Again. Oh, you can't shoot it again. Darn it. Ooh, shit! Shit, 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 shit. And it was the precision shot, too. Where is she? You know what? Get closer. Then you get to shoot stuff. Then turn.
I'm gonna excavate your skull.
Good for you, I suppose. Shit. I was afraid that was gonna happen. So let's do it again, I suppose. We still have all the candy. Well, fuck. Okay, so quick save here. Also, what the heck is this? Whoa. Okay, maybe later. Dude. So, she is still dead. What about him? Huh. I see. Wait, this lockbox? Or maybe not. Let's see the lockbook. Logbook resolved. Okay. Well, at least he is alive, I suppose. Which means, oh, he's too far away, isn't he? Get over here. We have looting to do. You carry this. And this. You carry this. You carry these. Yes. You take this. Oh, and I think that's it. There will be candy. What Right, so I will save this as this way I know that it's where it lies in the timeline. Well, since we have managed to generate a different outcome, I am going to do the rest of the stuff again as well, rest of the conversations, etc. But before we do that, yeah, I can't be. Still one at a time. I don't know what happens if I give him too much. Candy!
Candy in my face!
In your face!
Yummy, yummy candy!
More candy!
Candy, candy, candy!
Yes, we have more cow candy.
Yay, candy.
Yay.
Yummy, yummy candy.
Oh, and this resolved our weight problem. Okay, so this do-over special ends here, and after we have caught up with where we were, I might record some more. But for now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you later. Bye!